guys think this is a little bit cruel.
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
And it's not her fault that she has a huge crush on
him. Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh. Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now?
Hannah?
I got your note.
Glad you can make it.
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, she's taking her shirt off.
Hannah, hey, don't. It's just a stupid prank, okay?
I'm sorry, Hannah. This all got out of hand.
Mike!
Damn.
You guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Josh! Fuck!
Hannah!
What's going on? Where's she going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
I'm just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Hannah! Hannah! him, Hannah. Where are you? Hannah.
Hello?
Hannah. Oh my God, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat.
I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb.
Hannah? Beth?
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year.